Hey! What do you call that? What is up, guys? Welcome back to the Anthony Show! Oh my gosh, as you know, you saw the title, you saw the thumbnail. Anthony, you are probably the last reactor I have ever seen do the TNT Boys. You are so late. Like, I'm sorry. I'm about a week old into this because I had finals during that week, but don't worry. Everyone, don't worry. I am back because finals week, you know, it's a busy time of month, it's a busy time of week. TNT Boys had their music video come out that week, so I wanted to post one, but I couldn't. But I just want to say that I'm back, okay? I am back. I will never forget the TNT Boys. I met the TNT Boys, and they're ASAP Natinto, and I wasn't invited to ASAP. I wasn't invited to the concert, so I wasn't able to go, but TNT Boys, I will never forget you guys. If you're watching this, I will never forget the fan group, Team Mackie, Team Francis, Team Kiefer. I will never forget them. I will always be there in heart, in spirit, in my videos, in everything, guys. You already know, if I didn't make the video, I'm gonna make it soon, so just please hang tight and wait for my reactions. And this is the moment you waited for. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. In 3, a 2, a 1, and we go. All right. Got to be there. Mackie also reached 100,000 followers. Oh, okay. I'll shut up. The memories. They're maturing every time I see these boys. Kiefer's voice is unreal sometimes. Wow. Oh, what a feeling. Frances, ang guapo naman. The moment I know she loves. Talking about love? This is a love song now. Okay, Frances. They got better. Like always, they always get better every time I see them. Mackie. Woo! Hey! What do you call that? I need a share in the world beside me. Got to be there. I can't even sing along. They won't allow me to. This is so good. Oh yeah! Yes! They need to continue. Oh! Yes! Yes! Got to be there. Hey! Hey! I'm just remembering the time I met the TNT Boys. It's unreal sometimes, I don't believe it. But I have video evidence. To be there. Okay guys, I'm gonna give you guys a TNT Boys update in terms of like what I've been hearing about them and what's been going on and all that stuff. So let me know if this is true, let me know if this is accurate. I'm not just saying this is 100% right, but this is what I've been hearing around with the comments, with the news about them. But let me see if this is right. I believe that what I know is that a few of the fans were concerned about Mackie in terms of like, yeah, he's hitting puberty. They're saying that his voice couldn't go high and all those things. But I believe that Mackie is still killing the game, especially on Instagram. That boy has already 100,000 followers on IG, which is amazing. Congrats to you, Mackie. I wanted to say it in video if you're watching this. Awesome, so proud of you. You are doing amazing. Kiefer is, didn't really hear anything here much about Kiefer. Kiefer is is he the youngest? I think Kiefer's either the youngest or the middle of them. And Kiefer is still killing the game with the whistles. Francis, on the other hand, is also killing it. Like, I could tell his voice is going for that whistle, those high tones. He is killing them. In terms of Mackie, about the high tones, I think Mackie could do them too, but I like his voice at where it is now. If he did a high tone, it would be like, okay, we know that he could do them, so he's gonna prove all the haters wrong. And that's what the TNT boys are doing. They're at the concert at the moment, and I'm not there. I don't know why I'm not there, but I'm not there. But I probably didn't perform great, so I'm gonna try to react to the ASAP Natinto concert. So if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, because we're on the goal. We're on the mission to 100,000 subscribers. Comment what you want to see next, like the video for more, and share. Peace out, guys. Stay awesome, and I'll see you on my next video.